I'm here today excited about the new initiative that has been announced by MetroCast. The fiber to the home initiative is important to the region because it provides a critical gateway to resources that are going to contribute to the education of our young people. It will stimulate community development and growth, and it will connect citizens to vital information that we use each and every day of our lives and have become so dependent upon.